scared. From what?
Whatever's going on in Amgarok is related to this, and most likely causing it.
Watch yourself.
What sort of magic is this? Blast. We'll have to find another exit. Keep your wits about you. Dozens of men have been lost here. I'm not looking to add to that number. Wasn't a dwarf or any creature I recognize. I don't like this. Watch out.
Curse.
He's here. I can see him. He's still alive. I hope you're right, Warden. I'm not leaving this place without him. I'm going to save you, little brother. Just hold on.
Can't help you now.
I think we're being followed.
Looks like whoever this is was
pulling it. Not exhaust our supplies. I shall do it.
has begun.
Rogan, I'm here. You're all right.
Jarek. No, no, Jarek. Can't stay. Get out. Go.
What?
The light was all around. Went through me. Everyone disappeared. No, have to hide, Jarek. Have to hide.
His brain's addled. It's this place. Or maybe the extended exposure to pure lyrium. Brogan, try to make sense. What are you talking about?
Died? All dead. Torn apart. Harvested. Stop it. Destroy everything. Please find Darian.
I know Darian Olmec. He's a scholar who led the expedition. Brogan, listen. Is Darian Olmec still alive?
Yes. No. No, no, no. I don't want to be taken.
Rest easy, brother. You did well. He told...
not that way. That's how it starts. Itching, twitching.
Did you see that creature? It can't have just disappeared. Probably escaped through that crevice.
Begun.
Thank you.
Here. Our only...
Very well.
Entering
will strike at our enemies.
Thank you.
Let us do it quickly.
go to the forge. That's where everything is, including my research.
No, Jared. Can't you hear it? Chitter, skitter, in the air,
shall be given.
Yeah.
us end this. I am exhausted. there. Not in there.
I thought you trusted Darian. He said to go to the forge. That's where everything is, including my research.
No, do you hear it? Chitter, skitter, in there, waiting. It'll wear your face, Derek. Take it with the pips and strips.
Thank you. Thank you. Give them the advantage!
Yeah.
need a moment of rest.
Forge is destroyed, like Darian wanted.
The creature is dead. There could be other notes, more information to
him. No, Jarek. Not worth more death.
That's it. It's over. Everything's lost.
No, brother. We're still alive. Let's go home.
Flemeth once told me that temptation lies in the forbidden. Do not follow me, I said. Harder words I have never spoken. Some doors should never be reopened.
Not another step. What are you doing here? Call off your hound, Shem. Then tell him to back down. Ugh. Fine. I am Ariane of the Dalish people. My keeper sent me to find Asha Belinar, the woman of many years. Many have tried to kill Asha Belinar in the past. Do not claim victory until a few centuries have passed with no sight of her. We thought she could help us find her daughter, Morrigan. The young witch has caused trouble for my clan. Has she earned your ire as well? Ah, they say she is beautiful, but I have never heard anyone claim she is capable of love. Morrigan stole an ancient book my clan has guarded since the days of Arlathan. We were the only ones with such a piece of our history. Everything we once had, all legacy of our ancient magics, were stripped from us. First by the Tevinter Magisters, then by the Wretched Circle. And Morrigan took what little was left. One month ago, she visited our clan in the name of friendship, and took great interest in our history. She knew exactly what she was looking for. The keeper allowed her to see the book. Two nights later, it was gone. For almost 2,000 years, the Dalish people have been wanderers, a shadow of what we once were. This book, as much of a mystery as it is to us, is one of the only clues on how to reclaim that past. My keeper, Solon, says it was a treatise on something the ancients called Illuvian. The word is as old as the book itself, and its meaning has been lost, save perhaps to Morrigan. Help me. We both want Morrigan, and we can aid each other. The Book of Illuvian was reclaimed for my clan by an elven mage who stole it from the Circle of Magi before defecting. He said other similar treasures remain in the library, but they would never allow a Dalish to view them. Perhaps you will meet a different reception. Masirinus, I look forward to working with you.
Don't force moms to fib on Mother's Day. Give her something she'll love for real. Balloons, the best gift ever.
It's time for you to see the world.
How you doing?
We came to get loud, so put your hands high.
What's everyone getting into next?
Confession time. I've never seen Moesha.
What?
No.
Now we're talking.
What a party.
Where are our swords?
Tonight's the night. Come on.
Discover why critics are calling Kingdom of the Planet of the Apes the best film of the franchise.
What a wonderful day!
It's a jaw-dropping spectacle that demands to be seen on the biggest screen possible.
We need to go.
Hang on.
It is our time.
Kingdom of the Planet of the Apes, now playing only in theaters. Rated PG-13. Some material may be inappropriate for children under 13.
Got drunk off your life, and I lost myself again.
Thank you. Transform your water and live hydrated.
Yeah.
Care, pour, live more with Liquid IV.
Before we start, you have medical insurance.
What?
Your coverage good? You have dental?
You ready?
Ready.
Do you believe in me?
Let me fight beside you.
I think we're all going to die.
I'm glad he's on our side.
Into another dimension!
Big Bargain detergent jug is 80% water, right?
80% water? I thought I was getting a better deal because it's so big.
If you want a better clean, Tide Pods are only 12% water. The rest is pure concentrated cleaning ingredients.
Ooh, pass me the intercom thing.
Attention shoppers, if you want a real deal, try Tide Pods.
Don't pay for water, pay for clean. If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide Pods.
Water content based on the Leading Bargain liquid detergent.
Screaming all night, when lost in the heights. Baby, tell me, are you
Is it them or pill to swallow? I'm reaching out, but all I feel is hollow. I wanna make you work, but all I do is make you worse. The truth is it's damn hard pill to swallow.
Don't you wanna love me better? Love me better?
Transform your water and live hydrated.
Yeah.
Care, pour, live more with Liquid IV.
Before we start, you have medical insurance?
What?
Your coverage good? You have dental?
You ready?
Ready.
Do you believe in me?
Let me fight beside you.
I think we're all going to die.
I'm glad he's on our side.
Into another dimension!
Mother's Day.
It's perfect.
Oh. You got this.
Don't force moms to fib on Mother's Day. Give her something she'll love for real. Balloons. The best gift ever.
What giving up feels like, I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? Nowhere to go, so far from home. Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know, I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? So I break these walls and hold.
as you say.
Welcome to Ferelden's Circle of Magi. Please, keep your hound under control. Some of the apprentices are easily startled. And I see you have a Dalish elf with you.
Is that a problem? What is that supposed to mean? Most Dalish are common thieves?
As you say, the Circle is glad to have you as a guest. As you can see, things are much changed from when you were last here. Gregor is in Denerim, attending to some important business. My name is Hadley. I lead the Templars in the Night Commander's absence. If you're looking for a book, you can start in the index section. As the Warden Commander, you and your guests are free to explore the first floor of the tower without an escort. Good day to you.
I see why Keeper Solon did not want me to come here. It is all too tempting to overturn the tight order of their little world.
He once took on a lady pirate and three brief knights. I was not.
Enchantment? Enchantment! Enchantment!
Yes. Bodan is trading in Redcliffe. If you're interested in his goods, I believe Sandal has some of them to offer you.
Thank you.
you say.
Look at all these books. I've never seen so many. I recognize the character on this page. I think it makes up part of the word Illuvienne.
Staring at the tattoos.
Thank you.
As you say. And cause the pages to fall out. Just thinking about it is making me dizzy. I've used it, but I don't know it by heart. Browsing the chapter on the Illuvians. No one's actually found one, you know.
You know what Illuvian is?
It's old Elvish for seeing glass. Mirror.
It's a 2,000-year-old dialect.
She's right. The word is from the lost language of Arlathan, forgotten over eons of slavery. I only know a few dozen words of it, and I'm the Circle's linguist. Illuvian isn't just any mirror. It's a special kind. When the Imperium sacked Arlathan, they took these mirrors and tried to unlock their power. But all they could use them for was communication over long distances. Ah, you have a friend with a special interest. Maybe she needs to talk to someone.
My people crossed paths with another Dalish clan not too long ago. Two of their young hunters encountered a strange mirror in some ruins. One disappeared. The other became deathly ill. They never found the one. And the other died. They left Ferelden and traveled north to forget their sorrows.
What became of the mirror?
Shattered. Destroyed.
Why?
It was corrupted by the darkspawn. Beyond hope of recovery. They did it to protect others.
Even broken, it could be used to find the others. No, don't get ahead of yourself, Finn. You have to be sure.
What? What do you know?
This is so exciting. We have to get to the repository. Hadley has the key. Come on.
Going on.
Look, Finn, he fetched me a flower. Oh, how thoughtful. It's very pretty. Slobbery, but...
You should just tell him to fetch a Morrigan. It would save us a lot of trouble. Hadley! Just the man I was looking for.
Not looking very hard, were you? I'm always here.
Good one. So I need to go into the repository.
No.
No? Why not? I'm not some drooling apprentice.
It's because of me, isn't it?
No. The Sentinels have been behaving erratically, so the repository is locked for everyone's safety.
Oh. Well then. Sorry for bothering you.
Unfortunately, we are still not sure yet. The repository isn't crucial to the daily functioning of the Circle, so we've left it until we can spare more men.
You know that talking to inanimate objects is a sign of insanity.
Not
I shall do
talks.
Back.
You think this statue talks to you?
is ahead. Very well.
Get anything out of it till we deal with the rips in the Fade.
Enemies approaching! Blast! The last of them. Sentinels should stop trying to kill us now. Let's get back to the statue.
Go fetch! Shoot!
Give him something. You can't just say fetch and expect him to retrieve random things.
Why not? Once heard of someone really smart, Lavari, who would run off and fetch things like cake. I think this one's broken.
I am the spirit of Eleni Zenovia. What?
Advisor to Archon Val-
Finn.
What? What's that supposed to mean?
It shall be done.
It said we wouldn't talk again.
Oh, I'm not going to die, am I?
Hello? Does your name mean anything in Elven?
Blessed creators, why does everyone ask that of people from other cultures? Now, mage, tell us what's going on.
The Illuvians are linked, all of them. If you have one, you can find the others, if they still exist. But the one you know of is broken and corrupted. So we need something else to amplify the magic.
The Lights of Arlathan.
Yes. Ready to go when you are.
Let me just get this again. Your name is Florian Phineas...
Horatio Aldebrandt, Esquire. Can't forget the Esquire.
Mother and sisters.
Did your parents hate you?
It has begun.
That ring. You play with it often. A ring is a significant gift. In human cultures, does that not mean... Track you. A curious thing to want. Does it allow you to find her in return? She has such a hold on you. We'll find her. You have my word. The ancient Illuvian will be our key. You don't seem to be that pleased to be out of the tower, Finn. I thought most mages wanted to be free.
Why? Just to be outside? Do you see this spot here on my rope? That's mud. It's not mud in the tower. I miss being cut.
Thank you.
broken. We have the shard of the Illuvian, but we still need the lights of Arlathan. We should head to Kadash Tide when you're ready to leave.
So you've never been outdoors?
With all this stone around me. I hope this is all in my head. Wait, why did we stop? Is this Kadash Tide? Right, so I've been going through my old notes. And I came across this footnote. Apparently, the elves would magically conceal relics of great significance, thus shielding them from unworthy eyes. And given what the Tevinters did, I'd say they count as unworthy.
You don't say.
I hate to say it, but yes. We wouldn't be able to see the lights of Arlathan if they were right under our noses. If the elves concealed the relics with magic, only the blood of their kin will reveal them. Ariane, we need your blood.
Excuse me?
Just a few drops, that's it. You share the same blood as the Arlathan elves, so you're the only one this enchantment might recognize.
Fine. Just because hearing that gets me all tingly. A few drops.
I'll be gentle. Once we reach the influence of the light of Arlathan, Ariane's blood will unveil.
I always thought dwarves must be dull without magic. But this place is amazing.
Wait, are you? I'm
it's here. Oh, dying! Realize the statue was capable of being literal. I should study dwarven history when I return. Ooh, what's that? There's one here.
We must not exhaust our supplies.
Like playing hide and seek.
Shard of the Illuvian and the Lights of Alathen. Now all we have to do is scry for an unbroken mirror. I saw a suitable place for...
Prepare yourself. The ritual... Get ready!
Am I bleeding? Oh, look, a rip in my robe.
What happened to Ariane? Give us your blood. Who cares if it hurts?
It's my blood. That's different. I've pinpointed another Illuvian. It's in the Dragonbone Wastes. The Tevintus probably moved it there to see if the ancient Dragonbones could enhance the Illuvian's power. It might be hidden. Or only... Is that
a Vartaril? It can't be. They're only legends. It is said they were rock and tree, wind and rain, given form and breath by the elven gods to protect their people.
Luvian. And it's glowing. We should...
I think she's expecting you. Ask her about our book.
No further, please. One more step and I leave. For good this time. I assume you know what this is. I have gone to great lengths to find and activate this portal. Give me reason and I use it, and you will not be able to follow. To another place. Beyond this world and beyond the Fade. But this portal can only be used once more. Achieving even this much was difficult. I remained because I sensed your approach. You kept the ring. Tell me, why did you come? And you once argued with me that love is not weakness. I will never understand you. And you will never understand me. I would not even know where to begin explaining. He is safe and beyond your reach. All you need to know is that the child is an innocent. He knows nothing of the destiny that lies before him. My plan is to leave and prepare the child for what is to come. Such preparation requires time and power. I must have both if I am to be successful. More than this, I dare not say, even to you. Then allow me to provide you a warning. 'Tis Flemeth you should beware of, not me. Hunt her if you hunt anyone. And yet talk we must. I thought I knew what Flemeth planned. I thought what she craved was immortality. And yet I was wrong. So very wrong. She is no blood mage, no abomination. She is not even truly human. The ritual was but a means to an end, a herald for what is to come. Change is coming to the world. Many fear change and will fight it with every fiber of their being. But sometimes change is what they need most. Sometimes change is what sets them free. What I want is unimportant now. I cannot tarry longer. The time has come for me to go. You cannot know what you ask. 'Twould be better if you stayed. For you. For us both. Then come, my love. We will face the future together.
Thank you.